Mike's trying to out the source of who watched him drive into a Del Taco midnight on Saturday night, and yet
they're getting a hit on him.
You have no idea,
Mike.
Mike, we got the information from your own selfie. Otherwise, why would we have this photograph right there? You are doing your selfie in front of the Del Taco. And by the way, they love your patronage so much that they've changed their name and logo. Let's see it. There we go.
See, I like that because I can take that money.
Del Tufo.
I'm good.
There it is.
I'll definitely take it.
No. I don't know. Will Nike have a problem with that, though?
See, the picture needs to be the one where he's just blankly staring off into nowhere.
Oh, is that right?
That's not that, right. That's when I was sick. This
one. Are you workshopping?
Yeah. Great job, Mike. What did you order?
Two soft tacos.
Don't say the rest of it, Mike.
I won't, but that's all. I ordered them, and I felt bad after.
Say the rest. What else did you eat?
No,
that's all I had.
No,
I swear, because I literally have not had it in 8 months, and I was like, okay, and I stopped after UFC. I was like, okay.
But you know what? You got off of work. You were hungry.
Yeah.
Is that what it was?
Yeah.
Del Tacos?
I had a salad at like 6, and I was like starving at 11:15.
Like In-N-Out, something.
Do you notice
that? How long line? I went past. They're right across the street. Trust me.
Do you notice?
Believe me. I workshopped that.
You don't want to do In-N-Out. Come on, man. You're working too hard. Dion would not approve of it.
I know. Dion would be upset.
That's why you didn't post about it.
WWDD, man. What would Dion do? That's what should go through your head. Look at that, though. Very good.
Great.
Call your agent.
I'm sickened.
The Rich Eisen Show. Weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.